Hi guys! Welcome dito sa aking channel. Ang reading ito ay para sa Scorpio. Paalala lamang po ng reading ito ay general reading, kaya hindi po lahat ay makaka-resonate sa reading ito. Hopefully ay makuha ko yung energy for Scorpio. The Lover's card, Queen of Wands, and the Death card. Ikaw yung person ditong passionate, driven, goal-oriented. With the Death card, merong mga ending, merong nangyari nga transformation. Nag-undergo ka na transformation sa buhay mo with the Death card. Scorpio energy, the death and rebirth. No? Pero yung personality mo dito is fiery, mysterious, passionate sa person mo, lalo na sa lovemaking with a Lover's card and a Death card. You're a person na may pagka-secretive with a Death card. There is mystery sa pagkatao mo. And with the Queen of Wands, goal-driven ka dito eh. Determined ka na makuha yung mga goals mo. You're a person achiever, a leader type. At ikaw yung person dito na na-appreciate mo yung every success, small or huge success man na na-attain mo sa buhay. Na-appreciate mo at nandun yung you're rejoicing every success. Kumbaga, sinaselebrate mo yun. Every success na na-attain mo, na napagtagumpayan mo, yung mga goals mo na na-achieve mo. No? Kasi in-embody mo dito yung Queen of Wands, achiever, a leader. With a Lover's card, mahalaga sa iyo yung intimacy with the Lover's card. Yung closeness and bond mo with your person. Seductive yung energy mo dito. Magnetic with the Death card and the Lover's card. Seductive. Sino itong person na kadil mo? Okay. Ay? Yung person mo ay goal-driven din to. Positive yung isipan niya. Direct. Kung ikaw secretive, itong person mo ay direct. Showy. No? And yung person mo dito ay malakas yung intuition niya with the High Priestess. Spiritual. Kung ikaw ay practical, itong person mo ay spiritual. Magkaiba kayo. Opposite, parang gano'n. Opposite attracts. Parang may nag-i-ignite kayong dalawa. Pagsamahin kayong dalawa. With the King of Cups, pag nagsasama kayo niyan, pag nagsama kayo, Parang umaapoy kayo, no? Nag-i-ignite. Nandun yung spark. Nandun yung nag-i-ignite yung intensity, feelings nyo. To have that intimate or intimacy, no? Alam nyo yun, yung mag-lovemaking kayo. With the King of Cups, itong person may someone caring, loving, mature na mag-isip. At itong person mo ay emotional. Hindi man siya ganun ka-goal-driven, katulad mo. Itong person mo ay loving naman. Mapagmahal to. Nandun yung matinding urge niya eh. Sa'yo, pagdating sa'yo. And this person is offering you a stability. Possible nag-offer na to sa'yo eh. Ng long-term relationship or you're living a... clarify natin to. Nag-offer to sa'yo ng stable offer. Long-term, grounded. Na you will be secured with this person. Na bumuo kayo ng family nyo. Kumbaga yung